Hi everybody, it's a real pleasure to see you in Le Hub. I will take a few minutes to share with you the trends on the French ecosystem. We call it La French Tech, and we launched this initiative, I would say, 4 years ago. And I think we start to get clear KPIs that things are moving on. In France, we love revolution. So that's why we decided under La French Tech to make a revolution under three pillars. First, we build that on a large talent pool, and we think the engineers in France are clearly an asset that we want to leverage. A transformation in the culture, and clearly money, VC industry, which is for us clearly something that needs to be transformed. The first transformation for me, and the most important, is these figures. 10, 15 years ago, I would say even 20 years ago, you used to ask to the young people coming out from the university what they wanted to do. They would tell you that they wanted to be civil servant. Nowadays, 50%, that's true. 50% now are saying they want to create their own company. It's a major shift. Nobody knows really why or why this transformation occurred. The good thing is that it happens a few years ago, and this is clearly increasing and increasing on a year basis, and we think that's clearly something very important, of course, for the French ecosystem. The second transformation has probably been done thanks to the success of Criteo and BlaBlaCar. Let's say that 5 to 10 years ago, a French entrepreneur had an ambition to create a successful company in France. Criteo, the success of Criteo, the success of BlaBlaCar has clearly absolutely transformed the ambition of the French entrepreneur, and we do believe nowadays that the Silicon Valley is a region of France. We feel that probably know that the French are the most important population, European population in the Silicon Valley. So we clearly think that for a company, especially in the digital, going to the Silicon Valley is something which is, I would say, absolutely necessary. When we look to, of course, what we have to do is to bring good company in the Silicon Valley. We have another KPI, which is Y Combinator, the famous incubator and accelerator in the Silicon Valley. And we look at the French company that goes in the batch of Y Combinator. As you can see, the numbers of French company going in Y Combinator is increasing. And when we ask to Y Combinator what do they think about the French company, of course, they love it because they see that it's growing. They also said to us that the French startup are the second international startup in terms of numbers in Y Combinator, just after Canada. And we think, again, that's a good KPI also of the transformation and the evolution of the ecosystem. The cherry on the cake is Station F. If you have 5 minutes, you need to go there. It's a marvelous place, incredible place, I would say. It's the largest tech campus in the world, 1,000 startups. It's clearly Xavier Niel, which is a famous successful entrepreneur who led Free Telco, which is still very successful, which has put, I would say, a few hundreds of money to create this place. What we love in Station F is, of course, it's beautiful. It's done by Villemot, a famous French architect. But it's also that it's an incredible way to attract international talent because, of course, we want our company to go abroad in the Silicon Valley, in the US. We want them to go in China. But we clearly need now to attract much more talented people from Europe, from the US. And we think that Station F is a good signal of the transformation and of the fact that it's in France that they need to come. The last pillar is clearly money. We are a VC. We are funding a lot of VC in France. We clearly know that our ecosystem had to be transformed. First of all, there were a huge transformation in the numbers of seed funds. We create almost 25 seed VC funds 5 years ago. But the most important for us was the fact that the French VC were too small in terms of size. And we made a huge effort to work with the VC to increase the average size of their fund. What you can see is that the VC industry in France has almost tripled in 3 years. When we look, it's very hard to compare because you know figures, but when we look almost to all the figures, We feel that France is number two in terms of volume. This year, it will be around 3 billion euros invested in the VC industry in 2007, just after the U.K. But what is interesting for us is that we see on a yearly basis that there is a steady growth, of course, in the volume in terms of investment, but also in the numbers of deals. So what we see is that 4 years ago, we created a large seed ecosystem, a large Series A ecosystem, and we see more and more on a day-to-day basis now Series C, Series D that will increase in terms of numbers, and that will probably also continue this growth. Our ambition is very clear. We have doubled or tripled this VC ecosystem in the past 3 years. We want to double or triple this ecosystem in the next 3 years. We think we have the deal flow, we have the talent, we have the DNA, sorry, to make it happen. As you can see, of course, this transformation, as I said, is also a transformation in the way the VC industry is structured. We work a lot to increase the average size of the VC and to increase the numbers of late-stage deals, especially the deals of more than 10 million euros. To give you another figure, we invest in fund of fund in almost 100 VC funds in France. The average size of the VC we invested in 2013 was less than 80 million euros in 2013. In the past 2 years, the average size of the VC fund we invested in is 180 million or 90 million euros. So it's almost double, which means that the VC are more efficient. They are able to follow on. They are able to make nowadays more and more Series C. And clearly, they are, and we see that in our figure, they are also much more efficient in terms of efficiency in the capital. So it's clearly a very positive transformation. One of the main issues we face, and I think it's a more global European issue, is the exit. We start to see exit in France, but clearly, this is something we need to transform. LeHub has been created almost for help this major element of the ecosystem in order to create a link much more in between the corporate and the startup. We have a team that has a database of, I think it's 35,000 startups or innovative companies, and we go to see the corporate and we give them a clear view of the whole ecosystem in terms of startup to help them to work with, make investment, and later on, we hope, of course, that they will acquire those companies. As I said, we are very happy about the expansion of the French ecosystem. As I told you, the VC has been transformed a lot. We want to create a European VC industry. We don't want to create a French VC-based industry. Most of the best VC funds I've seen, ID Invest, is investing in Europe. Most of the best VC funds are investing in Europe. We push them sometimes to go to the U.S. We push them sometimes to go in China. We clearly want to have a pan-European VC industry, but we also need to attract more international capital. And we see on a day-to-day basis, the right KPI for me is the numbers of meetings I'm making in my office on a monthly basis with international VC funds. And I can tell you that it goes from almost zero 5 years ago to around one or two on a monthly basis, which is for me the signal that there are more and more international VC funds, especially U.S.-based, which are looking at France as a place to be. And thank you so much. And thank you, Jan-Michael, for this opportunity. Have a tremendous day at the Eco Summit and very pleased to host this summit. Thank you so much.